Scott McKenzie here, because Scott and all the You know, we have a lot to be thankful for Thanksgiving week. We are now one of five programs nationally in women's volleyball to have won three or more national championships. What an elite company we are now in. Juniata's ninth national title, all in volleyball. Ninth national title. And these other stats, I'm not going to get into a ton of them, but 15th straight landmark. Ever since the landmark was created, we have won it. 41 straight appearances in the volleyball national tournament. A record that I am sure is never going to be broken. So congratulations for all the success. And Heather, you and your team, from the bottom of our heart, for all that you've done to create a culture emanating from one Larry Bach. And Larry has made it. Larry, please stand up. Larry Bach, famous coach of volleyball history. Thank you, Larry, for being with us today. Thank you for being with us today, and hopefully all
you get the rest of our student athletes, particularly with our Eagles and our other students, get some rest this week for time to finish up the semester. Let me bring up Nikki Ayers. I had said to Nikki on the floor following the national championship, what a way to enter. What a time to enter. And appreciate all the leadership that you provide to the athletic department. So Nikki Ayers, everybody.
Thanks, everyone. Great to see all of you here. Just want to say a couple of things and thanks. But first, I want to kind of talk a little bit about our team and our amazing students and coaching staff. How do you eat an elephant? One bite at a time. Winning isn't easy. Sustained winning is even harder. Being the best you can be takes an incredible amount of investment. It takes doing the small things day in and day out with consistency to get results. It may all look easy, but it isn't. The hours balancing practices, lifts, film, and let's not forget all of the classes, and taking the time to just be a college student. Day in, day out, with consistency. The expectation of winning a championship can weigh heavy on anyone, and we are thankful to have a coaching staff and student athletes that welcome that responsibility and march forward together into the history books. We are national champions. That produces national champions. You all go to class with, eat in the dining hall with, and live with champions. A little bit of this championship resides within all of us. We can never forget how hard this task is. We must never take it for granted. We celebrate it, we own it, and we must always be appreciative of it. Lean into it, let it propel you forward, and let it be contagious. Congratulations to our fans, our administration, our staff, and most of all, to our wonderful coaches and amazing student athletes. I do want to take this time to thank Lori Scheidler, Scott McKenzie, Ben Grant, Trey Shuttlesworth, Bree Cecilia, Parkhurst, and our campus facility staff for putting together such an amazing event today. I've been a part of other programs that have won national championships before. This one is by far the best yet, and I can't wait to do it again next year.
I apologize for my voice. It's been kind of going all week here, so it's probably gonna be a little bit rough. I apologize. You know, when President Trojan was up, he mentioned everybody, and I think I just want to say thank you. It takes a village to produce something really, really special. And everyone here had a part in that. We thank you for all the people who helped us along the way. And that includes just about everybody on this campus. You know, it's a small place. We all work together, side by side, trying to do the same thing. And that's help all of our students and student athletes be successful in both arenas. It really does take everybody to get that done. You know, when you're trying to reach for excellence, you can't do it by yourself. And that that goes for our program as well. We need help from everybody who's in here and everyone on this campus. And I always say that Juniata works best when it works like a little engine that could. Well, we did.
Yeah!
Well, our team had a heartbreaking loss last year in the playoffs, and I think this group used that as fuel all year long in order to every day just try to get a tiny bit better. There was certainly adversity that came our way. It always does. This group found a way to use it to get better as we moved through the season. The staff was amazing. I want to say thank you to my staff because they are truly amazing. They could not have been better. You needed help, the team needed help, I needed help. It's truly a family, and that is something really special that I don't think we should ever take for granted. So thank you very much to everybody. I especially want to say thank you to Larry Bach, who started this program. I think anyone who's coached knows how hard it is for your spouse. And Lynn, we refer to her as St. Lynn, because of all she's put up with over the years to help Larry build this program, so thank you, Lynn. I think it's different times through the last month. I've heard his voice in my head more often than I can count. So we really owe him a debt of gratitude for starting this program, turning it into what it is today, so thank you. Next thing we're going to do is get our team up here and introduce you to the team. We're going to go in numerical order. So our first one, number zero, Brian Whiteman. Thank you.